The three little pigs. Then once a master pig who had three little pigs. And they were old enough to leave home. She sent them into the world to seek the fortune. The first pig came in who was carrying a bundle of straw. And he said to him, "Please, may I have some straw to build a house?" The man gave him straw, and the little pig made a nice little straw house. Soon the wolf came up to the house. He knocked at the door and said, little pig, let me come in." Little pig answered, "No, no, by the hair on my chin, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in." So he huffed, and he puffed, he blew your house in, and the little pig. And the next second, the little pig. At the man who was carrying a bundle of straw, and he said to him, "Please, my awesome first to build the house." The man gave some first, and the little pig came in a nice little house. Soon the wolf came out to the house, knocked at the door, and said, "Little pig, little pig, let me come in." The little pig answered, "No, no, by the hair on my chin, then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in." And huffed, and he puffed, and he huffed, and he puffed, and he yelled, and blew the house in, and blew the little pig. The first little pig met a man who was carrying a load of bricks. And he said to him, "Please, may I have some of your bricks to build a house?" The man gave some bricks, and the little pig came in a nice little house. Knocked to the door and said, little pig, let me come in." The little pig answered, "No, no, by the hair on my chin. Then I'll huff, and I'll puff, and I'll blow your house in." So he huffed, and he puffed, and he huffed, and he puffed, and he flew out to blow the house down. The big house is made of bricks.